You.
Me?
Yeah.
Why me?
You just like to come in and kind of be loud.
Disrupt?
Yeah.
Someone's got it.
Well, Jack calls me Wednesday.
Yeah, from the Adams family.
Yeah.
You can see that after your new dad job.
But I think you took the cake.
Me again?
Why? If Jack still had the long hair, I would say Jack.
The man bun did kind of suit.
Yeah.
Unfortunately.
He didn't get the $100 though.
Never will.
Ryan. It's hard to say because everyone coaches.
Yeah, come on yourself. It's where you've seen people going out and...
I'd say probably your Jack.
Appreciate that.
The shoes. I like the shoes.
Be good to me.
Ryan. Okay, so during the season,
okay.
I would say me and Adele are tied. But the put in the most time was Laura. She just
got an example.
Has a complaint about everything. And she knows it.
She definitely knows it.
Because I tell her. I think Jack would like to think he is. I guess I would say him, but he knows it. He tries too hard. Probably me or Jack. I guess Ryan.
It's a tough one to think of, isn't it? Yeah.
Seems to be intelligent, but I don't really know.
Not your cup of tea.
Some of it I like, but some of it's kind of weird. So I'd say Jack.
That English vibe.
Yeah. Adele.
Any bad experiences?
No, I'm just surprised somebody gave her license. Me. I'm always late.
Assistant GM right there.
Yeah.
She admits it. She knows it.
Yeah. Not all the time, but more often than not. I guess I'm gonna have to say no.
Why are you gonna say it? You don't have to.
She had her little dance group. She was pretty good.
Okay, true. She's got the experience.
Yeah. Jack, when he's drunk, the worst dancer, but I haven't really seen Ryan dance, but I feel like he'd be not so good. Well, Ryan's never here, so maybe we could trade him, but Tim hasn't been here for a while and not really sure what he does, so either one of them. Do we get called the office manager?
Office manager. Someone needs it.
Yeah. Somebody's got to clean up in the office.
You do a great job of that. We appreciate it.
Thank you.